This is not gonna be on YouTube, is it?
I'm a Libra. And you're like, I love Libras.
And I'm a do I have to?
Oh, look at you, you even had trouble with it. Go ahead. Bring it on, JoJo.
This is a breakthrough moment right now.
Go ahead, right.
I love Libras. It's inauthentic, man.
You can't even say it.
No, it's not. I love Libras.
That was inauthentic. No, that was pretty close to good.
I love you.
So much easier.
Screw Libras, I love you.
It's a token of appreciation. Thank you for making a difference in my day.
The universe is in charge, not you or me, Joe. Seriously, duh.
And what are we about to do?
We're going to go ahead and ask them if they want to come over. Then the universe can decide if they come or not. Unless we want to be alone. Stupid. We're going to Ventura. Do you guys want to come over?
No, we're going out to Point Dumais.
What's that?
It's by El Matador.
Oh, that sounds very interesting.
El Matador. Have you been?
No, what is it?
Beautiful.
Oh, you hike down into the beautiful rocks.
Oh, no way. Do they have like a little water holes and stuff too?
It's right by the beach, and then you go up the cliff and you see like a nice overview of the whole ocean.
Ooh, really?
Wow.
That sounds cool.
Try it. When you see El Matador, just pull over and look at it.
Okay, very nice.
You guys made our day too. Thank you.
Oh, wonderful.
Thank you. It's an underground illusion, tricking you from side to side.
I think that, you know, now what's gonna happen, Jill? Like, now we think we can't talk anymore because we've over-talked or whatever, you know? But, like, the truth of the matter is, I'm gonna continue talking to them if they're beside us.